Hello, I'm Daria, and today I'm going to tell you how to make your own tutorial here on the Movavi blog. Let's get started! I bet some of you have at some point wanted to create your own tutorial, like the ones we make for the Movavi channel. On our channel, there are many different video tutorials, and so now I think it's time to make a tutorial on how to make a tutorial. First, you need to start with a theme for your tutorial, and then write a script. It's better not to just come up with something off the top of your head, but to think through what you want to say and show it to your viewers ahead of time. I'm sure you've seen many different tutorials on YouTube. They are usually just a screencast and a voiceover. But if you're not afraid of being in the spotlight, we recommend you record a stand-up for your tutorial, the part of the video where you appear as a presenter of your tutorial. Like I'm doing now, viewers have much more trust in a real person on the screen than an anonymous voice behind the screen. To illustrate your tutorial, you need to record a screencast, a video captured from a computer screen. No, we're not filming the screen with a video camera. There is a better solution. For that, you need a special program, Movavi Screen Capture Studio. Open the program. Choose Record Screen. Then highlight the area you want to record. A program window appears to enable you to set the various recording parameters. Movavi Screen Capture Studio lets you record system audio, music, program sound, Skype conversations, everything you can hear through your headphones or via the PC's sound system. You can also record your own comments about what's going on the screen using the microphone. And trust me, you should take advantage of this. What makes the tutorial a tutorial is the fact that not only do you show something on a screen, but you also talk your audience through what you're doing. If you're afraid you'll stumble while recording a voiceover, you can record it separately. We talked about this in one of our previous videos. You can check it out in the description. You can also choose if you want to show cursor movements, and highlight mouse clicks while recording, as well as highlight the cursor. Finally, in Movavi Screen Capture Studio, you can record a webcam video simultaneously with the screencast. As a result, your viewers will be able to see you in the small video as well as hear your voice. Ready to record your first screencast? Click the Rec button. The program will start the countdown from 3, 2, 1. Wait a couple more seconds and start your tutorial. The best advice I can give you is don't hurry. Do everything calmly and slowly and don't jerk the cursor around. Follow your script and your tutorial will be clear and useful. To pause the recording, click the pause button or F9. When you're done with your recording, press stop or F10. Most other programs can only record the screen, meaning that you'll need a separate video editor to edit your tutorial. But in Movavi Screen Capture Studio, after you press stop, an editing window opens automatically. As you can see, this program lets you do both, recording your screen and editing your video. Well, I hope this tutorial has whetted your appetite to create your own. In the next part of this tutorial, we'll talk about how to edit your recorded screencast to turn it into the perfect tutorial. The link to the second part will be in the description below. If you have any questions, you can leave them in the comments and we'll answer them in a future video. Do you play computer games? Or maybe watch someone else playing them? Learn how to record gameplay from our earlier tutorial. If you don't want to miss future tutorials, subscribe to our channel and ring the notification bell. See you next time!